Second, a similar present, the season of giving, so gift and present, 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 present. Icicles. Santa Claus. Is big over there. It's like the national holiday. It's always a big deal. So these two words are Christmas Filipino words. First one is parol. 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 A parol is a Christmas decoration. Search it up and you'll find various pictures of them. Parol, parol, parol. P-A-R-O-L. Parol, 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 parol. It's like a Christmas star. this 7-Eleven day. And, oh, camera's blurred. Well, there. And they were like, 7-Eleven day was their favorite because of the free Slurpees you get. So they wanted me to say, I don't know, 7-Eleven or Slurpees. I'm just gonna say both. So, this is for you. Because that was really funny, but that was my bad. I didn't specify. 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven. They misunderstood and chose their favorite holiday, which, my bad, should have maybe specified it more, but honestly, yeah, it was a good laugh, it was a good giggle, and they didn't mean anything by it. Innocent mistake. It was a good trigger word. It was a good trigger. 7-Eleven. But yeah, that's video helped you on this night to sleep well, rest well, or just relax and unwind during this fun but stressful season. Get cozy, get warm, and I'll see you guys again next time. I hope you enjoyed this special video. Your favorite.